and hide the books and tapes so as not to provoke more effective.
This is a story about the game of marbles.